Hello, how are you doing?
I'm fine.
Okay, so tell me about working on this.
Oh, it was just amazing. Yeah, everyone, cast and crew, it was just a dream come true to work with all these great people.
So what do you play?
I play a female fan of Gerard Butler's character, and I just adore him, and I see him in a scene at the baseball stadium, and I go crazy. I just lose it seeing him, and my boyfriend's not too pleased about that, but I run up to him, give him a big hug, and it's a funny scene.
Well, it's not too difficult to act like,
no,
you know, Gerard Butler.
I didn't really have to act much. He's kind of, charming and good-looking and all those good things.
So Catherine gets a lot of dating tips in this. How good are you at flirting?
I don't know. I think I'm okay. I think I'm pretty subtle. But I'm not really good at the games. So there's a fine line between flirting and game playing. So I think I'm okay. I haven't mastered it, but I'm still honing in on it. Yeah.
What is the worst dating advice you've ever gotten? Or heard anyone get?
All this nonsense about waiting to call, and it's just the game playing is no good. You just have to be honest and straight up and just do what you feel. So, yeah.
And then you're in something totally different, Meteor, which is totally different than The Ugly Truth.
Yes.
What's that about?
It's one of those catastrophic, Earth is coming to an end type of thrillers. And it's been fun. It's a wild ride, just running around screaming, crying, and all that great dramatic stuff. Yeah.
That's a lot of fun, because you can just release.
Oh, totally. Yeah. This is a great release in retrospect, and that is, and yeah, another. So,